Let's go. So we're gonna try out 0 to 100 now. Hello, it's fucking cold. So we're gonna try out 0 to 100 now from the start, and then we'll see maybe to 120, 140 or something. And then we're gonna get remapped, DPF removed as well. So we'll see before and after. Remap, I see you in about 5 minutes. So the remap is done. So late for. Nah, yeah. So the remap is done. We got 220 horsepower. And it's running like crazy now. So much more responsive, though. Hell yeah, boy. So, first thing after remap, what I realized, what I see. The revs are jumping way quicker, so that's so much nicer to shift down and stuff. And the fucking second gear pulls like crazy. And yeah, so far so good. I'm sure how